HUD Secretary Ben Carson got stuck in an elevator while touring a housing complex in Miami, while retired NBA All-Star Alonzo Mourning waited outside. A Miami Herald reporter who witnessed this told police and says that police and firefighters rescued Ben Carson, but it took 20 minutes. Now, Carson tweeted his thanks for the rescue. Alonzo Mourning was there to help promote affordable housing.